She doesn't make, she's barely trying. But the first time she made muffins, they got burned so bad she cried. I always hoped that married life meant vitamins no more. But now it's on the grocery list, like every time I'm at the store. Why she's scared of cookie dough is anybody's guess. But it doesn't make me love her any less. 'Cause I don't have a laundry list of 50 things you need to make me love you. I'm not taking measurements to make sure that somebody is the one. You win, sometimes you lose. You always have to pick and choose. But all that matters when the choosing's done is not what could have been, but what's begun. Wants a dog, a Saint Bernard, that she can go out and play fetch with once we have a big backyard. She told me how she's wanted one since Beethoven came out, but she knows that I'm allergic, so the dander puts the plans in doubt. I hate to be the one who keeps a dream from coming true, but it doesn't mean she'll go find someone new. She doesn't have a laundry list of 50 things she needs to make you love you. There's no chart of pros and cons to tell her what it is she's supposed to feel. Are wrong, some things are right, but it's not always black and white. So you can wait for some unseen ideal, or look in front of you at something real. I could have held out a picture in my mind of the person who would sweep me off my feet. But no matter where I looked, I was never gonna find that perfect person walking down the street. At a certain point, I realized that I had to see what life had sent to me. And the things I thought I wanted only led me from how life was meant to be. So I don't need a laundry list of 50 things I want to make me happy. I'm not gonna tell myself there's limits to where I'm allowed to go. It's where I'm supposed to be, that much I know.